I'm also a Catholic. I believe, okay. I believe in the main things. One, God. I believe you should respect your parents. I believe you should love your neighbor. The rest of it, I don't know, flip a coin. Should I not want to covet my neighbor's wife? Probably not. But maybe she shouldn't be walking around half naked with the drapes open. Because that's how sin happens. That's how it happens. It's like her carelessness plus my high-powered binoculars equals sin.